So good balance for Washington's 42, and they break the ice.
Well, a couple of things. Jared McCann ends up getting hurt on this play, along with Brandon Tanev, who was in the area. And he looks like he takes a stick up high. I'm sorry, that was McCann, and ends up taking that stick up high, and then Farrah Barry just throws an absolute dart and beats Philip Grubauer. He's able to see it, just not able to stop it. I think it was ended up being the follow-through there, JT, of Alexander Ovechkin that caught McCann up high.
100% McCann's doing the right thing. He's marking his man. He's not allowing that shot to